At the Nemours Cardiac Center, we see bravery in the smallest of smiles and the youngest of hearts. We see strength beyond measure and lives being changed forever, thanks to our team of physicians, nurses, and staff. Physicians such as Dr. Peter Wearden, who helps patients like Chloe.
The Nemours Cardiac Center is unique, and what we are creating is unique. Again, because this is a pediatric-only health system, there has been a commitment made to creating a cardiac center and caring for kids with congenital heart disease at the highest level possible.
Once we finally did get over to Pensacola, got everything taken care of and looked at, they described exactly what it was. You know, it was a very comforting feeling. Dr. Wearden is an amazing surgeon. He did an amazing job. We couldn't thank him enough.
That Will's mom would drop everything, leave the rest of the family, get on an airplane with Will, come to Florida, is a testament to the link that the parents of the children that I care for will go to seek out what they want to be the best care possible for their children.
When you look at Will, prior to coming in, his mother had to carry an oxygen tank around when he went from place to place. When he came here, he was able to meet with both the cardiologists, the nephrologists, the cardiac surgeons, and his intensivists prior to him having surgery, so that he could have a full, comprehensive, individualized care plan.
The Nemours Cardiac Center is not limited to Nemours Children's Hospital. With 15 locations across the state, the center is a testament to our commitment to pediatric cardiology in Florida that began more than 20 years ago in Pensacola.
All of us have come from around the country from really great centers, but I think everybody that has come here has shared a different spirit and a different vision and a kind of a belief that if we can do just this one thing or another thing slightly differently, we'll have a significant impact in the care that we provide to these children.
Every day, we are inspired by every triumph, every heartbeat, every smile, every chance at tomorrow.
There is an opportunity to deliver the highest quality of care in a pediatric-only health system that is organized in a way that, is my belief, will deliver superior care to the kids of Central Florida and beyond.